The arrival of coffee in Europe. Already then, the sea, these piers, these warehouses, saw bags of coffee come ashore. This harbor was for a long time the most important port of call for colonial Italy. One of the first in Europe. A reference for coffee trade, even today. 300 years of brewing and still piping hot.